I'll sing to you a little song made by a modern pate about a shoddy cloth contractor who owns a fine estate in a street called Fifth Avenue where big bugs congregate and bears a good character though his hours are somewhat late. This shoddy cloth contractor of the present time. Before this cruel war broke out, he was what's termed a beat and kept his small hand-me-down store in Chatham Street. His neighbors, they all marked him down as an arrant cheat. But now he'll pass his poor friends by whene'er they chance to meet. This shoddy cloth contractor of the present time. Now he keeps a stud of horses, the fastest in the town, determined to outshine his neighbor Smith and Brown. In Broadway you may see him daily driving up and down, and often at Delmonico's sipping champagne there is found. This shoddy cloth contractor, one of the present time. He keeps his shoddy factory in a by street near Broadway, employs several hundred hands but gives them little pay. And if a poor soldier's wife works hard, she gets 50 cents a day to support her little ones at home while her husband's far away. From this shoddy cloth contractor, one of the present time. At the sanitary fair, his name is on the list of subscribers for $100, but of course that won't be missed. He rents the finest pew in church and always stands the grist, for the next government contract puts 50,000 in the fist of this shoddy cloth contractor, one of the present time. You can tell him in 1,000 by his lofty mane and tread, this shoddy cloth contractor who had his country bled. But though justice may be sleeping, still she is not dead, and soon will her avenging sword fall upon the heads of all shoddy cloth contractors of the present time.